Hello everyone, welcome to our KitaConnect Tools in Self Management IG series episode 1, where we are going to talk about where does my time go. Hello, I see a lot of people is joining in here. Hello Wen Yi, hello An Sun Xia, hello Aya, hi Nish, hi everyone, hi Shamala, hi. Okay, welcome in joining our Insta Live sessions here. Hi everyone. Yes, keep all of your comments coming on because we are going to interact a lot more in this chat together, all right? So hello Lisha, hello everyone. And guess what everyone, we are here together on this KitaConnect session. And of course some of you might be curious, right? What is KitaConnect actually? So KitaConnect is a program under UNICEF and it is a year-long online program where it allows youth to come together and engage in meaningful conversation and also develop soft skills and to become the drivers of change within the community. So hello everyone, thank you for tuning in and joining us here today. And guess what? We have Felicia here joining us as well. Hello Felicia.
Hi guys, thank you so much for tuning in today and thank you Ms. Elanka for calling out. So happy to see you guys, all of you guys here. And just a brief introduction of myself. My name is Felicia and I'm currently 17 years old from Johor Paragon Private and International School. And hope you guys will have a fun time with us today in this live.
Yes, thank you Felicia for introducing yourself. And of course, I belum introduce myself juga. So hello everyone here, I am Ivanka, so you can call me Ivanka. And yes, I can see a lot of you are joining in. And if let's say you're interested to do this activity together with your friends, you may actually share this live to your friend and invite them to join us together. So hello Anifia, I see you just joined in. And guess what everyone, we are going to do a little activity together in this live session. It is a special live session where it's not just talking, but we are going to do an activity together. So guess what everyone, there are a few things that you need to prepare. So first one, make sure that you have a paper with you, a paper. It can be A4 paper, you can reuse paper as well, can you reuse recycle paper. So you can have one paper with you together. So yes, I see Alicia already have one paper with her. And of course, a very important one, another two more things. One is a ruler with you and also a glue with you. Okay, so everyone, make sure that you have at least these three things together with you for our tonight's session. Okay, so yes, a glue, a ruler, and also a piece of paper. That's all we need. And if let's say you want it to be easier, you can also have scissors or a penknife with you together. All right, hello Maxis, hi. So yes, make sure that you have all of this ready because this is what we are going to use today. All right, okay, so let's see. All right, okay, so if you are ready, please give me let me see what emoji, maybe love emoji in the comments. Okay, so let me know that you are ready with the materials. And of course before that, right, would love to also know, like everyone here as well, like what is your favorite thing to do during your free time? And Felicia, what about you? What is your favorite thing during your free time? Favorite thing that you love to do?
I think during my leisure time, I personally enjoy like writing journal or anything that can express myself in the form of writing or speaking.
Wow, journal. So Felicia, I would love to ask you, right? Okay. When you are journaling, how do you feel about the time? Is it very slow? Does it pass very slow or very fast? Or yeah,
I think like the time just went very fast. Time flies without realizing. So I think it's considered like fast like rocket. Yeah.
Wow. So time flies for you when you are doing things that you like. Okay, what about things that you don't like to do? Like what is the one thing that you don't like to do, Felicia?
I think the thing that I hate the most is to study, like, burn the midnight oil, especially study beforehand the exam, just right before. I think it's, like, super torturing for me.
Oh, my God. How do you feel about doing that? Like, how do you feel about the time? Is it very fast?
I think the time, like, just very slow and, like, the two.
So that is how, oh my god, you guys can see, like, we feel so differently towards time, and time passes differently as well according to our emotion. And we can see we have Jonas here as well, joining us as our sign language interpreter. And I can see also a lot of you comment in the comment chat already that you guys gave me a love emoji. Means you guys are ready with the material. And for those who just tune in into our live session, we are going to have a few materials ready for our sessions coming up, which is a paper, a ruler, and a glue. Okay, so yes, hello Kaka, welcome joining us. Hello Nis, hello Duana. All right, so yep. I guess so. Everyone here, as what I said, right? Time passes differently according to our emotions. But guess what, everyone? Time passes anyway, despite how we feel and also what we do. So, and no matter who we are, we actually have the same time as well every day. We only have 24 hours. So, how do we actually spend our time normally? And have you ever wondered actually how much time do we really have for ourselves? And where does our time goes normally, you know? So this is a session where we are going to explore together and see where does our time go. So yeah, I hope all of you have ready a paper, a glue, and also a ruler. Okay, so hello for those who just joined us. Yes, get these few materials together. We are going to start an activity together. Hello Xinhui, hello Amir. All right, so first, everyone, we are going to do this activity together. So get ready with your paper and a ruler. All right, so a paper and a ruler with you. Okay, so I can see I have paper, and okay, Felicia is ready as well. So first, everyone, what we need to do is we need 4 stripes of the paper. So 4 stripes. So what we need to do is just fold this paper into 4. Okay, into 4. Alright, so fold it into 4 like this. Okay, very simple one. Just 4. Fold it into 4. Alright. So yes, sediakan kertas, glue dengan pembaris. Dan kita akan buat aktiviti ini bersama-sama. Alright. Untuk siapa-siapa yang baru join kita, awak boleh ajak juga kawan awak untuk join live sesi ini, kerana kita akan buat satu aktiviti together untuk mengetahui manakah masa kita, eh? Mana? Okay? So that is what we are going to explore together. Yes, fold the paper into 4. Alright, and very simple. Everyone, use the ruler to divide the paper into 4. Okay? So 4 stripes. So basically, this is what we are going to get. Alright? So these stripes. Okay, so make sure that you have this with you after that. Alright, so just 4 stripes. So fold the paper into 4 and divide them into 4 stripes like this. Okay. So apa yang kita perlu buat saja, dividekan kertas ini into 4. So that's it. Okay, just 4 stripes. Hello Tiang, hello Husna. Okay, welcome joining us for those who are new. So basically, make sure that you have a paper with us together in this activity. Okay, and also a ruler and a glue. Alright, so what we are going to do is we are going to divide this paper into 4 stripes like this. Okay, 4 paper stripes. Yay, and I can see Felicia is done with it. Exactly, alright. Hello Xavier, hello. Okay. So yes, if you have any questions, feel free to put it in the chat as well, in the comment section, so that we can address it as well, alright? Hello Ramli, hello Fahan, hello, welcome joining us. Okay, so if you are done, what we are going to do next is very simple. Basically, we are building a 75 cm paper stripe, a long one. So what we are going to do is, we are going to combine all of this paper together. So this paper strap together. Actually, you just need to combine 3, alright? So this one, put it together over here. I mean, you can use your glue with you. Okay, so that's what I'm going to do. If you don't have glue, but you have stapler, or you have a cellophane tab, you can use it as well. Okay, so what I'm going to do is, basically, I'm going to glue up the paper. So I put on some glue over here, if you guys can see. Okay, and then I am going to paste it together. Alright, and make sure that I have a long stripe later. First one done. Okay, alright. So yes, if you guys are following me as well, you guys can give me a smiley emoji in the comment so I know that you guys are following too, alright? And untuk siapa-siapa yang baru je join live sesi ini, kita sedang buat satu aktiviti bersama-sama to find out where does our time go. And of course, there are a few things that we need. We need a paper together, okay? And a glue and a ruler, alright? So if you just join us, like, let's go and grab some materials and do this activity together. Alright? Yep. So I've combined my paper strip, the first one, and I'm going to combine the second one here together. Okay. So, right. Okay, there you go. Yes. Okay, you guys can see I have very long paper stripes over here. Ah, I see Felicia also have it. Yes. Okay, so stick three of these together. Okay, and make a very long paper stripes here. Okay? Yeah. So if you guys can see, this is a very long paper stripes. Nice. I see Jess is ready with the paper stripe and Ariana as well. Philia, Gayatri as well. Great job, everyone. So yes, if you are not ready, it's okay. Take your time and make this paper stripe together. Okay? So once you have this long paper stripes, let's do it. Let's measure a 75 cm of this paper stripe. Okay? So we just need 75 cm. So what we need to do is we need to take a ruler and let's measure it. So we only need 75 cm. Okay? So yes, 75 cm. There you go. Let's measure it one by one. And okay, this is 15. Okay, just very simple, right? You can just measure it and you can even mark it, your 15 cm. So you can mark it so that you can count it later, right? It's easier for you as well. Okay? 7, okay, I have 60 over here already. Okay, 60. Last one, 75, okay? So I've measured, I have 75 cm over here. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to tear off this stripe, the extra one. Okay, this is the extra one. So I'm going to just tear it off, okay? Oh, right, so correct. So I have a 75 pepper stripes here. So yes, for those who just joined us, hi Shalini, hi Segil. So for those who just joined us in, so make sure that you have a paper together to do this activity and also a glue and a ruler. So what we are doing right now, we are making a 75 cm paper stripe. So you may do it according to your own way as well. Alright, so this is a paper strip that I have. You can see this is 75 cm over here. Okay, so yes, hello everyone. Hello, Jella. Hello, hello. Okay, so yes. Alright, so hopefully you guys have ready with your paper stripes because we are going to go to the next step together already. Alright, so if you guys are ready with your paper stripes, you can give me our peace emoji in the comment, alright? So that I know that you guys are ready and I can go and proceed to the next part already in this activity, alright? So yes, okay, I see a lot of you are joining in right now. So feel free if you, kalau nak ajak kawan-kawan untuk join bersama-sama, silalah kongsikan live ini kepada mereka supaya kita boleh buat aktiviti ini bersama-sama, alright? So today it's a special live where we are doing an activity instead of like a sharing sessions together, alright? So nice, I see Jella gave me peace, Gayatri also ready, Emilia also ready, alright, great, okay, and Yazzi also ready as well. So correct, we are going to go to the next part right now, everyone. So, the next thing is, we are going to do this activity together. Why 75 cm? Actually, any one of you can guess what does this 75 cm paper represent? Cuba teka. Like, why is this 75 cm paper, like, means in this activity? So, I'm going to just tell you guys, everyone here. So, this 75 cm paper actually represent our lifespan, alright? Our lifespan that we have. So, according to research, average person, we have 75 years of lifespan. So, yes, so that's why there is a 75 cm paper stripes here. And guess what, guys? We are going to measure how we use our time and how much time do we actually still have in our life, right? So very simple one. So the first step of us here is going to measure this a little bit. So first one, so everyone, So 75 cm, what we are going to deduct first is your age, all right? So here I am going to deduct 20 years old, as that is our average age of our participants and viewers over here. Okay, so I'm minusing 20 over here. So 75 minus 20 is going to be 55. Okay, so I'm going to cut off 20 cm from my 75 cm stripes. Okay? Yes, correct. All right. So I'm going to measure 25 cm, yeah? So, 20 cm, sorry. So 20 cm, I'm measuring it. Okay, nice. 20 cm, I am going to tear off my 20 cm. All right? So that is our average participant's age here. So I'm going to tear off 20 cm. Why tearing off the 20 cm? Kenapa? Kenapa nak guntingkan 20 cm? Because we have already spent 20 years in our life. Kalau awak sekarang 20 tahun eh. So you have already spent 20 years in of your life already. All right? So that's why we are tearing off 20 cm over here. Okay? And if, let's say, you would love to write down what you have tear off on the paper, feel free to do so. Okay, so you can write, this is like my current life, so you can write it as well. Okay, so what we left here, we still have 55 cm over here. And what we're going to do next is, of course, let's gear up. How do we use our time every day? Okay, so everyone, let's count the first very important thing, which is our sleeping time. You sleep 7 hours a day. Adalah yang lebih banyak daripada 7 hours tu, awak tahulah. So 7 hours is the average one. So 7 to 8 hours, right? Let's count 7 hours, alright? So you sleep 7 hours a day. So how do we kira? So we are going to kira a little bit, do a little bit of math here, right? 7 hours times 365 days times 55 years that you have. 55 years, eh, everyone? 55 years. It's going to equal to this amount of hours here, all right? 140525 hours, and it which equivalent to 16 years of your life, okay? 16 years of your life. And guess what, everyone? What we need to do is, we are going to 55, tolaklah 16 tu. So it's going to be 39 years, everyone. Have you ever thought that you actually spend 16 years to sleep in your life? Deng, deng, deng. Terkejut kan ada orang? So yes, exactly everyone. If you are 30 years old this year, means you actually are going to spend around 16 years of life to sleep. Alright? So yes, let's tolak the 16 years from your 55. Alright? So let's measure a 16 over here. 16. Okay. And we are going to tear it off. Alright? So yes, we are using 16 years of our life to sleep. Okay, so very good. Oh my god, right? Yes, terkejut kan? So I'm going to tear off this line, my 75 years, tearing it off. Oh my god. So, yes. How much time do I still left here? I still have actually 39 years with me. Okay? So 39 years over here, you can label this, yeah, if you would love to. I'm going to label mine as well. Okay? 16 Yes. Okay. If you would love to, you can label it. Okay. Sleep, you spend 16 years on it. Okay. So yes, this is the first one. And right now we still left on a 39 years over here of lifespan. Okay. So 39 years. And of course, like kita baru je tolak yang sleeping tau. Okay. So a lot more to kira together. So the next one is, of course, everyone, which is a thing that you guys are doing normally, school and work time. Alright, school and work time. So a person average, we are going to spend around 8 hours a day to go to school or even go to work, right? So this is it. And guess what, everyone? It's math time again. So 8 hours times 365 days times 40 years. Eh? How come 40 years, ah? Not 55 years? Okay, everyone, we need to retire, right? So kita kira lah retirement punya time, alright? So that's why it's 45 years, okay? Yeah. And then, so after that, you will kira 45 years. Actually, it's equal to 116,800 hours. So, it's equivalent to 13.3 years. Alright? And guess what, everyone? Kita tambah lah sikit. Mungkin ada extra punya kerja kena buat. Extra punya class kena attend, kan? So, let's kira 14 years. Senang nak kira. Okay? So, let's divide. Tear off our 14 years over here, which is 14 cm. And then, we still left, actually, 25 years. Oh my god, everyone. Yes, 25 years. Alright. So jom kita tolakkan 14 cm from this paper, everyone. You're 75 years sekarang. Tinggal je lah berapa tahun. Let's count, okay? So for those who are just joining us in here now, we are doing an activity together to find out where does our time go. So basically what you need to do is just have a pepper strike together, 75 cm pepper strike together, and we are doing some calculation over here, okay? So just now we have calculated our sleeping time, which equivalent to our 16 years of life. And also right now we are on to our work and school time, which equivalent to 14 years of life, all right? So yes, and right now guess what? We still left 25 years, everyone. Daripada 75, kita tolak je tiga benda, and we are at actually 25 years left already, guys. Kita baru je tolak dua activity, eh? One is sleep and one is like, you know, like study and work, okay? So we still only left 25 years old. 25 years. So let's see what about others activity that we will do together. And guess what, guys? We are going to touch on a very important activity in life, which is makan. Everyone, makan. How much time we spend to eat? So here, I kira 2 jam je. Kita kira 2 jam, which sometimes you guys do more, right? Kalau hang out dengan kawan semua tu, lama lah sikit kan? So yes, okay? So guess what, everyone? If kira masa makan, so it's going to be 2 hours times 365 days times 55 years. This is all the time that we spend to eat. 4.6 years. Semua-semua sekalian di sini. So we actually spend 4.6 years to eat in our life. Maybe more, guys. Okay? So yes. So kita jom lah. Okay, kita bagi discount sikit. Mungkin sometimes you eat very quick kan. Kena rushing kan. So we tolak 4.5. Senang awak kira juga. So 25 minus 4.5. So you are going to still have 20.5 years. Alright? So 20.5 years. Jom kita tolakkan 4.5 over here. Alright? 4.5 from your 25. Okay? Your 25 pepper straps, you are going to tolak 4.5. Alright? So yes. Okay, nice one. Okay, for those who are just joining us in, we are doing an activity together, which is counting where does we spend our time. So basically, what we are going to use is a 75 cm pepper stripes, and we are minusing the time that we are using. Okay, so this one, I'm going to rate it. So eat, I spend 4.5. Yes, okay. Eat, I spend 4.5 years in eating. All right, so I'm putting it in here. Correct. All right. So just a record. So everyone, guess what? How many years do we still have right now? 20.5 years. We still left 20.5 years, yeah, everyone. Baru je kita tolak makan, tidur dengan work and school. So what about the other stuff that we are doing? Okay, there's still so many things that we are doing, right, daily. So let's go to the next one, which is grooming time. Grooming time. Mandi-mandi, bersolek-solek tu semua. Makeup-makeup, put up your hair semua tu. So yes, everyone. Saya kira je 1 jam tau. Tahu lah, sometimes when you want to choose one baju to wear tu, dah spend how much time, right? So yes, using 1 hour a day, I kira 1 hour je. So, let's kira, we are going to spend exact 2.3 years together just to groom, mandi, semua tu. Okay? So, 2.3 years, everyone. So, let's kira lah. Maybe sometimes you spend a little bit more time in pilih your baju ke apa ke. So, we are going to count 2.5 years. Easier for you to kira also. So, 20.5 minus 2.5 equals to 18. Alright? So, 18 years. So, you still left 18 years over here. So, jom kita tolak 2.5. Okay? Kita tolak 2.5 together. Alright. So, yes. Now, we still left how many time? How much time is left? Okay, let's go. 18 years left for us right now. And I'm just going to kira the last thing together, alright? Last thing together with everyone here, which is our leisure social time. So, kita boleh kira lah, you use around 3 hours a day to social with people, sembang dengan kawan, lepas to play some games, read some books. Tapi I think maybe a lot of you spend more than 3 hours, right? Scrolling social media tu dah berapa jam tu? So okay, so we're going to figure only 3 hours here. So yeah, let's go with this calculation over here. Tereng! Okay, 18. And guess what, everyone? Kalau 3 hours every day, it's equivalent to 7 years, everyone. 7 tahun. We are going to spend 7 years in just, you know, doing leisure, social, and everything. So yeah, exactly. If you are spending only 3 hours, that's going to be 7 years. Okay? So minus 70, 18 minus 7, it's going to be 11. So let's take off 7 from here. And ta-da-da! Okay, let's take off my 7 cm. And everyone, guess what? I still left around 11 years of time. And ada banyak aktiviti lagi yang kita belum kira langsung lagi. So we haven't calculate like a lot of extra things that you are doing, right? Kalau awak pergi tuition, macam mana? If you go for prayers, prayers masa semua tu tak kira lagi. So we already spent, we only left 11 years right now. Okay, so which is daripada 75 cm, we still left over here. So this is where our time goes. So how do you feel about this activity, knowing that walaupun kita cakap we live until 75 years, but actually after kita kira-kira, actually the time that we still have is around like 10 years left here and still got a lot of activity yang kita belum kira lagi. So how do you feel about it? So how do you feel about this this activity? Yeah. So how many cm have you guys left as well? You guys can kira also and let me know in the chat, alright? In the comment, let me know how much time you've left over here. Alright? So yes, hello Sophia, hello, welcome joining us. So yeah, okay? So let me see if anyone of you have commented anything over here. So exactly, right? So right now you still left this time. And, oh, okay, Shala. Yeah, Shala, you understood the whole activity, which is great, okay? Thank you so much. And yes, we have left 11 years here without a lot of activities being kira. So exactly right. So when we talk about life, we often think that we have a lot of time. And so after this activity, I hope everyone realize that actually kita kena kira baru tahu where do we actually spend our time on normally. And also like right now you might feel a bit down or shocked on, oh my God, like, I only left like 11 years je, but padahal I'm only what, like 20 years old? So how? Like, oh my God, panic niya. But guys, don't worry, we are in this together. As I shared, right, we only have 24 hours like together, and everyone, we have the equal time together, right? And of course, like, how do we make sure that we fully use our time well, so that we don't waste it? And this is something that we are going to cover in our coming up topic as well. So basically, in our this self-management 2 series, we are going to have 4 series in these 2 weeks. And in every week, we are going to touch on a topic to help you to manage yourself better. And today is just a session to realize on how important life is for everyone here. And I believe you guys did. If you did, you can give me a thumbs up emoji in the comment and let me know. And also can share on how do you feel about this activity and about your time as well in the comment. All right. And guess what, everyone? In this Saturday, we are going to touch on a session together to learn some strategy to manage our time together. So to learn a little bit of time management together. And of course, today in this session, after this session, I'm going to share a few apps as well to everyone that you can try out to manage your time a little bit better. So for myself personally, I actually love Pomodoro technique to manage my time, to make sure that I focus to do my work, I don't waste my time. And also one more thing that I also used to use previously, which is Trello Bot. Okay, Trello Bot is also another app that I quite often use. So what about Felicia? Like, do you have any apps that you would love to share with everyone here? Maybe you can choose one app to share. Yeah.
Oh, sure. So if only one app, right, I think I would pick Notion, because for me, Notion is a quite like convenient app to record down like everything you would like to record. As well as maybe if you guys do not bring laptop to anywhere, right? You can buy like a book, somehow like this, to record down what you need to do in a day. And I personally think it's quite effective as well.
Nice. So, huh? Kalau siapa yang suka digital punya tu, you can try out Notion. But if you prefer a traditional way to manage your time, maybe a notebook sometimes is the easiest way. Okay? So, yes. And I can see a lot of thumbs up in the chat as well. I know that you guys are following it. So, that's great. Thank you, Yaziz. Thank you, 995. Nah, banyaknya 9 kat nama. So, yes. Thank you, everyone. And thank you, Lawrence, as well, giving me some thumbs up over here. So, yes, everyone. If you would love to know more about time management, please do join us in this Saturday's session, same time again, 8:30 to 9, and we are going to touch on some strategies to manage our time better. And everyone, guess what? I'm going to wrap up today's session with this quote. It's from a Chinese proverb, yeah? So an inch of time is an inch of gold, which what we always say, 一寸光阴一寸金, right? But guess what, everyone? You can't buy an inch of time with an inch of gold. So which is why very important, let's come and explore together on some time management technique together in this Saturday. And of course, if you have any that you'd love to share, feel free to put it in the comment as well if you have some very fantastic ideas on how to manage your time. Please feel free to put it in the comment so everyone can learn together from you juga. All right. So yes, thank you so much, everyone, for joining us. If let's say you find this activity is useful, feel free to share this live to all of your friends as well so that they can do this activity together juga. And yes, correct, 995, we are going to have another session this Saturday. Feel free to join us. Oh, I see Fahana here shared on an app, right? GG Notes. So yes, everyone, check out whatever that your friends are sharing here as well. It might be able to help you in manage your time better. All right. So see everyone this Saturday again. Thank you for tuning in. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye. Thank you.